in a world of pain. Just here, I see the road sign now, 13 miles to Talbot. I'm just hoping it's not too much more tarmac and just more grassy bits. I won't give up though. All the doubters, thank you. It's your voices that keep me going. And those two boys and Big Al and everyone who supported our project. Gives you a fresh perspective on life. I think we need to be in a world where we practice more tolerance and forgiveness. More unity and solidarity.